wanted to talk to you guys a little bit about the Certificate of Entrepreneurship Program. I actually completed the program a few months ago, and honestly, I can say it's been one of the best courses I've taken at UGA because it's been the most practical for me.
Completing the certificate program was really just an amazing way to experience a whole new side of campus. Not only were the classes full of information about things that I had never thought to learn about, but the people that I met there were from such a varied background. It was just amazing hearing all of their ideas.
Favorite class was the managerial entrepreneurship class, and this class is very hands-on. You have a lot of interaction with the professor and other students. You learn about real-life problems and how entrepreneurships overcame these problems with real-life solutions as well, so it's been a very, very amazing experience for me.
As seen in the certificate program, you don't have to be a business student to participate. You can come from any college, be doing any major, and you'll find a way to participate in the certificate program to learn about how you can apply your own knowledge and skills with an entrepreneurial mindset to make something new and innovative happen.
Hey guys, Frank Lumpkin here, where I met some of my best friends in undergrad, and it's helped me found my two companies, Colga and the Youth Infrastructure Coalition.
We're the Society of Entrepreneurs, and our three pillars are to connect, to inspire, and to create. We basically want to connect you guys to the right resources, whether you have a business or you don't have a business. So I got a little head start in my involvement with SOE. I did an internship in my senior year of high school at the entrepreneurship program, and I met a lot of cool people, and I found myself really interested on not just the content that it provided, but more of the people that was in it.
The UGA Kickstart Fund is a student-managed initiative through which we provide privately funded grants to support the launch or growth of startups led by UGA students or faculty members. Being a part of the Kickstart Fund has been a really rewarding experience because it's been so cool to get to see all the amazing ideas and ventures brewing on UGA's campus that I maybe would not have known about before, especially when so many of those go to benefit students or the Athens or greater community. It's also been great to be able to support them financially and through the feedback we provide and see where those ventures go.
Hello, my name is Kendra Garcia, and I'm here to talk about the Idea Accelerator. I was the former winner last year as a freshman, and I'm here to share my experience. Going into the Idea Accelerator, I did not know anything about creating a startup, let alone how to manage business. I was given a lot of feedback by our mentors that were provided to us. I learned a lot from my peers and their feedback as well. Idea Accelerator provides the necessary tools to create a successful foundation for a startup idea in order to be successful. My company's name is iJewel, and it is still evolving. The next step from the Idea Accelerator is the Kickstart in the summer.
So I joined the Launchpad my freshman year of college, and it was really the best decision that I made. The program is where I made all my best friends, and it really allowed me to collaborate with like-minded speakers. I've become so close with all of the entrepreneurship staff. And honestly, this program really has changed my life. I mean, it's changed the way I think about problem solving in the world. It's changed what I want to do after college.
We are surrounded by a great group of people that's going to help you connect, inspire, and to create.